All right, let's get started. I think we just want to make an anvil. Throw this down really quick. Sell some cactus armor. Cactus pickaxe isn't really any better than what our regular pickaxe is. I'm gonna come through here and grab some seeds really quick. Can't actually grow these seeds, these are just going to be used for the ammo. It looks alright for now. It'll probably look better once we can put more grass up. But... Oh, this isn't good. Why are they jumping? Why the hell are they jumping? Yeah, we're not doing the desert. Nope. Nope, not gonna fuck around there. Just not gonna do it. It's not worth it. Doesn't even look like that goes anywhere. With those guys jumping, that was just annoying. I still don't know why they kept jumping. Go down, I think it did. Not a whole hell of a lot, but well, it's not rope. Doesn't really look like there's anything down here except for a trap. Yeah, nothing. Hopefully this is a good cave. These seem to open up a lot more right now. Should technically have a lot of defense right now. Okay, there's a dart trap. Where's the pressure plate down over there? Nope, you're gonna step on it. There's a minecart, let's go. There's a lot of slime down here. Right, this side leads us nowhere. We'll be able to instant kill a lot of these guys. Ooh, that might go somewhere. Ooh, we got here free loom, nice. As well. That's a double room too. Well, not double chest, just another level. These just break, by the way. You can't get anything from those. A flare gun. That kind of sucks, but we'll take it. It's whatever. There still is quite a ways to go up there, if I had to imagine. From the railroad. We're getting into ice, that's good. Chance of getting a snowball cannon there. Ooh, that might have hurt. It seems like that'd be a perfect spot for a boulder trap if I was a boulder trap. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. How can I not break that? Anytime you see a life root, you need to be very careful because they tend to warrant unfriendlies. Yes. bombs yet. Do we have a single bomb? We need to save on to that. That's very dangerous. Let's recall back to the surface and we'll head back over. I think we have platinum because I haven't seen any gold yet. Already, bro. Nice. Ooh, we have a lot of gold on us, don't we? Okay, we need to make sure we don't die. Let's also grab this golden chest. Music in this game is bopping, man. The best video game music of all time. Ah, is that six? And the nurse, and the demolitionist, and the die trader. Yep. Okay, well, we need to make another one now. Yep, we have platinum. I can see it right there. We need to go back and make more houses now. Because now the, gun boyo. Isn't gonna be showing up to join the party. Past it. see there, but yeah, we literally passed this so long ago, dude. For some reason I thought it was further down. Might have been somewhat intelligent not to get rid of all of our little sticks. There's seriously nothing here. We actually don't need to make the saw table just quite yet. Or do we to make a bed? This chair can technically be all the way down here, right? It's occupied. Okay, good. I actually don't like that. Nice, I didn't know you could actually place it on that. That chair looks so goofy right there. more bomb. We didn't even use that bed, did we? Nope, we made it and just walked right on past it. Nice. That should be good. Still not gonna count as sand. This is seriously a water chest. Did this give us any sand? We just need to go blow up a portion of the desert. Whoops. Easy now, I didn't want to die just quite yet. Oh my gosh, this entire place is a mess. I don't think you can bomb fossils if I remember correctly. You cannot. Thank you. Oh my goodness, we have so much junk on us right now. This is gonna be questionable whether or not this works. I'd like to believe it would, but I seriously doubt it will. No way it actually worked. The smallest freaking rooms, dude. If I could actually try and get two out of this, and I might actually do that because I really don't want to build extra rooms right now. Wow, that was bad. Thank you. start a party. Molly and Belden? Why are they throwing a party? Yikes, that copper pickaxe is bad, man. I don't know, it works, man. It's all that matters at the end of the day. Yeah, we'll leave it like that for now, because we're probably going to expand this out anyways. Amazing, doesn't it? Except for the way these torches are oriented. That's not a fire hazard. They should all start getting more houses. I don't know if the flare gun counts as a gun, which kind of sucks because we need him. This won't be a room because this doesn't have a door. It's missing a wall. That means a door. Thank you. Alright, if I haven't said what this is gonna be yet, it's gonna be our crafting and storage area. All in one. What do we need for the stone? It's not gonna be the anvil, is it? Is it the furnace? This one's probably better, isn't it? We don't have any double jump ability, do we? That's even enough for me to like it. It's kind of funny. I don't know if it's the 1.4 update or if it's just 1.4. I was thinking Minecraft for a second there. If it's just a PC exclusive, but if you would hover over a block, like if I hovered over this wood block right here, it would mine it for me instantly and place this block on top of it. Kind of cool. equivalent of auto mine. Is that enough? I don't think it is. It's one block short. Okay, that would take forever to try and mine that out by hand. I don't even know if it's worth it at this point to replace this all with this. Okay. We'll fill out the rest of that later. Probably like way later. Okay, what else are we gonna do? Nothing really, actually. rapid's actually the best thing, I believe, for early on bows. Because the damage from Unreal does not maximize. It just doesn't work very well. Alright, I think we're gonna call it here, maybe in just a second. Last thing I want to do really quick before we leave. Few of these trees. And honestly, it might be worth it to this looks just goofy. Out in this picture, but it might be worth it to build up like a mound right here, up and then on the other side down, so kind of like an angle and then an angle, and then have our doors be like halfway up, like through right here or something like that. So this looks like more like a root system, and then that way also it'd be a little bit more difficult for mobs to attack us. Sells a copper axe for 4. That blue is actually pretty cool. Those will disappear eventually, though. It does do damage. It's not horrible damage either. Alright, let's do this really quick. And then. Honestly, can't think of anything else I want to do right at this exact moment, because we're still going to need to build the arena. I'd prefer not to do that until after we get a few more items for the Eye of Cthulhu. We're just going to sell that right away. Yeah, it looks ugly. Alright. Well, I'm gonna call it here, like I said. Appreciate everybody who's been watching. Let me know how goofy this house is to you guys. If I should just remove it. It looks a bit goofy now that I got done building it. But, meh. It's whatever. So, this neat thing about Terraria is no playthrough is the same. They're always different. It's always changing. You always have different items. You always have different abilities that you grab. Different accessories. So everything's always different. But appreciate everybody's been watching. Thank you.